That was a composition that was newly recorded, as a matter of fact, and I wrote that for my youngest son, and that was entitled One for D. And now I'd like to feature our saxophonist, great Gary Bartz, doing a composition I had the pleasure of recording with the late, great John Coltrane, and this is entitled It's Easy to Remember, But So Hard to Forget.
Thank you.
Gary Bartz on saxophone. Thank you. Now I'd like to do something that I wrote for a friend of mine, Carlos Santana, and this is entitled Senior Carlos.
Thank you. Thank you. Good gift from McCoy Tyner. The stage live at the U.S.A in the Oosterpoort in Groningen. Thank you.
Rhythm Meaning by Thelonious Monk, played by the McCoy Tyner Quintet here on Session, Jazz from the Netherlands. Coming to you from the Oosterpoort in Groningen. Pianist McCoy Tyner has with him in this group Gary Bartz, alto and soprano sax, John Blake, violin, John Lee, bass, and Wilby Fletcher, drums. Gary Bartz was born in Baltimore, Maryland on September 26, 1940, and played in his father's jazz club there when he was a teenager. He acquired his first alto sax at age 11. At 17, he entered the Juilliard School in New York for a time and then went back to Baltimore for more study at the Peabody Conservatory. He started professionally in the early 60s with the Max Roach Abbey Lincoln Group, played for a while with Art Blakey, returned to play with Max Roach again, and also spent time with Blue Mitchell and McCoy Tyner around the late 60s. Gary Bartz also worked with Miles Davis in 1970 and 71. Well, here's McCoy Tyner at the piano now for a solo encore. McCoy Tyner at the piano with his interpretation of Duke Ellington's Prelude to a Kiss. We've been listening to the McCoy Tyner Quintet, recorded in performance at De Oosterpoort in Groningen, Holland, on March 1, 1984. This has been Session, Jazz from the Netherlands, produced for Tros Radio Hilversum by Dick DeWinter. The Tros Radio host is Kay Schrammer, research by Wim van Eyla. American broadcasts of Session are produced by KUSC Los Angeles, with satellite distribution on the American Public Radio Network, made possible by Radio Nederland, the Dutch International Service. Next week, the Case Slinger Trio returns, along with special guest, guitarist Joe Pass. Until then, this is your host and producer, Gene Parrish, for Session.